Hello there. Well, after the dire April weather, you may be wanting something rather better this week. And yes, it will get warmer, but we're also going to see some further spells of rain. And you see the winds by Tuesday are going to be quite fresh from the west. And after that, we're going to have a real quite stiff blow from the southwest. You see the strong arrows, the large arrows moving their way up, and this area of low pressure moving across the northern part of Scotland. But because the winds are from the southwest, it is going to be really quite warm, I think, this week, particularly perhaps later on in some southern areas. At the moment, of course, it's quite chilly, and this northerly breeze is still affecting that eastern part of the country and will do so for the rest of the afternoon. That will hold temperatures back on the coast to about 10 or 11 degrees. But further west, where you've got a lot of sunshine and shelter, 15 or 16 degrees indeed. For southern parts of Scotland, parts of Northern Ireland, Wales and other Irish sea coasts, a fair amount of sunshine through this afternoon, and slightly brighter weather pushing its way south of the Midlands, East Anglia and the southeast as well. Further north, though, clouds thickening, and some spots of rain may well arrive in northwest Scotland by the end of the afternoon. And overnight across Scotland, the cloud will thicken and will push its way further and further south into northern parts of England and Northern Ireland. But for the Midlands, parts of Wales and the southeast, here clear skies right throughout the night means a cold night. And indeed, you could see a touch of frost in a fair number of places. Whereas further north, I think the cloud and the drizzle keeping temperatures up about 6 or 7 degrees. So on Monday, a couple of fronts pushing southwards. This one weak, this one just a little bit more active across northern part of Scotland, so a fair number of showers there, but I think even the sunshine that starts today in the southeast will go a little bit as the cloud comes south, producing just a few spots of rain. The heaviest of the showers, I think, will always stay across the northern part of the country. Now, around the middle of the week, we're going to have a stiff westerly wind, and then this area of low pressure developing as it moves eastward, bringing some strong winds and also some spells of rain, really right through into Thursday. So on Tuesday, perhaps quite chilly to start with, but mostly fine in the south before that spots of rain pushed southwards on the first frontal system. But on Wednesday, with a major low up to the northwest of the country, a lot of rain in Scotland, Northern Ireland, parts of Northern England and West Wales, but sheltered parts of the southeast could brighten up and turn quite warm, temperatures about 18 degrees, and similar sort of conditions on Thursday. But in the north, at least on Thursday, despite the strong wind, it will turn brighter with a mixture of sunshine and showers. On Friday, well, that low's out of the way. Another one to the south, and the wind's in towards the south too, so it should turn a lot warmer. It's a bit difficult to say how much rain is going to be, but late in the day we could see some heavy showers pushing up from the south.